What's up, ladies and dudes? Let's get to it. The picture you're seeing here, someone went into the game's files for MK11 on the Switch and saw this. Are the developers playing with us? Did they write these names knowing that people were going to go and look at the game files, which NetherRealms has done before? They messed with fans and wrote names like Scooby-Doo, so people would think that Scooby-Doo was going to be a non-lockable character. But anyway, these look more like legit. On the top, Shang Tsung. Yes. Under Joker, which we know they have worked on the DC games as well. And then Nightwolf. Hell yeah. And then Terminator. Wow. Hell yeah. Sindel. Another awesome one. And Spawn. Holy shit. And then Ash from Evil Dead. But Spawn? Oh, damn. And then under Ash is Fujin and then Shiva. Shiva is in the story as well. So it makes sense that she's going to be an unlockable character. But let me just say, I honestly hate this DLC BS, this unlockable characters BS, this you have to do this to unlock this character. And I hate that there's multiple editions of this game. My favorite Mortal Kombat game is Mortal Kombat Trilogy. You know why? It had everything in it. Let's get all the characters from 1 and 2 and 3 and all the assets and all the backgrounds and all the moves and put them in the game. I'm telling you, I know I'm going to end up selling this piece of shit game. MK11, I know that. The game is slow as hell. The whole game looks like it has different filters on it. It doesn't really look realistic. It doesn't look crisp. But anyway, I'm going off on a tangent. The point is, I hate this. I go into GameStop and, hey, do you want to get the season pass? Season pass is only $40. And then if you buy every character individually, it's going to be 12 bucks a piece, something like that. Bucks a piece. So if you get the DLC, you end up saving a lot of money. Fuck NetherRealms for doing this bullshit. You know what? Whatever happened to just releasing the game with everything? Huh? All the skins. NetherRealms is under a lot of scrutiny right now because in order to unlock like all the skins, you have to devote thousands of hours to doing tedious BS. How about you just release everything? Everything. In the game, the $60 game. What a genius idea, right? That's why I didn't pre-order this game. I just want the standard damn edition. I don't care about any pre-order bonus BS. I'm tired of developers doing that. And I did the same thing with Days Gone. I literally just came from GameStop. I bought Days Gone. I didn't pre-order it. I'm tired of doing that BS. So the suckers that are paying these companies, that's why they keep doing it. Just don't support it. Don't do it. Then we wouldn't have this, oh, I wonder what character's going to be released next. I hate that bullshit. I hate it.